diligently, honestly, fairly, to be the best of my ability. So help me God.
Khrone, who made history when she became the first female mayor of Keetmanshoop in 2015, says she is ready to work with all political party representatives in the council chambers.
Over the past 4 years, we have achieved great strides, but we could even do much better. I call on my fellow councillors that we declare the year 2020 a year of action and consequences management. Let us agree as elected leaders to collectively take responsibilities seriously, to develop our town and create the much needed jobs.
Hilia Titus also retained her position of deputy mayor, while Gabriel Fryer also maintained his position as the council management committee chairperson. During the 2015 local authority elections, the SWAPO party took over the Keetmanshoop Council, which for years was controlled by a coalition between the PDM and RDP. Nat Tangwe, Jimmy, NBC News, Keetmanshoop.